What is an Ansible playbook? An Ansible playbook is a file written in YAML, yet another markup language, that defines the tasks and configurations to be applied to computers and other devices in IT infrastructure, like network infrastructure, Windows servers, Linux operating systems. You can think of an Ansible playbook as a unit of automation. In simple terms, think of a playbook as a recipe or a to-do list for Ansible. It tells Ansible what to do, where to do it, in what order. Each playbook contains two or more plays, which target a set of hosts and define tasks to be executed on those hosts. A play will contain two main components: the name keyword, which is simply a human description of what the play does, and the host keyword, what individual host or group in the inventory to run the play on. What am I trying to automate? Two examples of optional play components that you'll see quite commonly are gather facts keyword, which will tell the play to automatically connect and retrieve facts or structured data about your IT infrastructure, and the become keyword, which tells all tasks within your play to run in privileged mode. For example, run them as sudo on a Linux operating system or enable mode on a Cisco router. The last required keyword is tasks, which is a simple list of tasks in the form of dictionaries. Each task in this list has a one-to-one mapping to a corresponding Ansible module. An Ansible module is a small program or module that performs actions on a local machine, application programming interface or API, or the remote host. Many included modules are written in Python, but they can be technically written in any language since they are modular. For example, the Windows modules for Windows automation are written in PowerShell so that they can execute remotely on managed Windows machines. Now let's look at the task. The first keyword, name, just like the play stanza, is a human description the playbook author creates for the task. It just tells us what it's doing. The next keyword is the fully qualified collection name for the module. The first part is the namespace. The second part is the collection name. And the final part is the module name. Each module will have different keys and values that can be set. These options can be found in the Ansible documentation online, using the Ansible doc command, or using the Microsoft Visual Studio Code plugin. In summary, Ansible playbooks are a simple list of tasks that are human-readable and create repeatable automation for your IT infrastructure.